Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. We have to solve the equation for x, y, z and t if 2 into matrix 2, z, y, t plus 3 into matrix 1, minus 1, 0, 2 equal to 3 into matrix 3, 5, 4, 6. Now, we will solve LHS and RHS individually and this gives us 2x, 2z, 2y, 2t matrix plus 3, minus 3, 0 and 6 as our second matrix. Now we'll add these two matrices. This gives us 2x plus 3, 2z minus 3, 2y plus 0 and 2t plus 6. Now we'll solve RHS equal to 3 into matrix 3, 5, 4, 6. This is equal to 9, 15, 12, 18. Now we'll equate RHS and LHS. 2x plus 3 equal to 9. This is our first equation. 2z minus 3 equal to 15 is our second equation. And 2y equal to 12 is our third equation. And 2t plus 6 equal to 18 is our fourth equation. From equation first, we have 2x plus 3 equal to 9. This gives us 2x equal to 6. This implies x equal to 3. Now, from equation second, we get 2z equal to 15 plus 3. This implies z equal to 18 by 2, that is z equal to 9. Now, from equation third, we have this implies y equal to 12 upon 2, that is y equal to 6. And from equation 4th, we have 2t equal to 18 minus 6. This implies 2t equal to 12. This implies t equal to 12 by 2 equal to 6. Therefore, x equal to 3, y equal to 6, z equal to 9 and t equal to 0 is the required solution. Hope you understood it and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.